please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Now my colleague Rituparna Bhuyan caught up with the Niti Aayog CEO Amitabh Kant. Hear out what he had to say about this deal.
One of the largest and biggest deals is happening tomorrow. Do you think that the Flipkart Walmart deal could disrupt the e-commerce sector in India, the digital commerce sector in India?
No, let the market decide. You know, the market is the best place.
Right.
Government is at arm's length in all this.
Right.
It's, companies unite together, companies progress together, companies disrupt markets, companies, decide on all these decisions based on the market reality. And I think that's how a country's growth takes place, right, when government leaves it for the market to decide.
Doesn't it also show the interest of big MNCs in sectors, emerging sectors like e-commerce, Walmart coming into the e-commerce sector?
No, that's because we are still at the beginning of the e-commerce. We are still about 2%. Mm. So the real growth in e-commerce is just beginning to happen. And I think in the years to come, India will become a very major e-commerce market. So when you look at values of these companies, it's not the present value, but on how the market will grow for the future. Mm-hmm. And I think the e-commerce sector holds immense amount of promise for the future.
And my last question, sir, what will be your advice to both the partners, both Walmart and Flipkart, on this, especially, because they are about to get
we wish all partners who get into India, all investors who get into India, all the best. The government will always act as a facilitator, as a catalyst, and would like all these companies to grow and prosper. India is a very vast country, it's a huge market. We would like these companies to make the Indian market grow, to ensure that the producers of India benefit from e-commerce, and actually MSMEs benefit from them, rural areas benefit from them, and that their products are able to reach and penetrate global markets.